Okay, welcome back to the channel, my people. Happy to have you here. We are checking Etarjay now. I'm in an area that I have not been to in quite a while.
Fresh pack of the two-car set from Auto World is here. I don't see anything good. I don't see nothing. There's a Poncho Power Man. A couple of four-packs, too. Ooh, it fell. It fell. Would have loved to see another one of these. Just... okay, Ninja. Hot Wheels Ninja in the house. Again, same Auto World wave. They just don't stop. Oh, there's two of those, so they've gotten a few of these. I've never found three Ultra Reds from one release or one wave of cars, even though the Ford is like the blue card. But yeah, I don't know. They're making a bunch, but it's all good. Gives everyone a chance to find something cool. It doesn't bother me. I love it. I love it. I love it. Nothing really good here, honestly. Yeah, same leftovers as everywhere. But it's all good. It's all good. We've done well. It's fine. Really. I don't mind saving a couple bucks. Camaro off-road, of course. Even the Jeep gets bought, which is cool. Getting the B-case. A couple of us have been talking. I'm dropping McDropper today. Well, we've been talking and we're hoping since the B-case showed up, maybe next will be the C-case with the really cool reds. Because I would love to see those. There is also a bin right here. Oh, imagine. That would have been cool. That would have been cool. The B-case. The B-case. Will we see anything good? Probably not. I'm sure it's been ran through. Would be cool, though, to see, like, a combi or a surf crate, but I'm sure it's been... Hey, Redneck, shout out to you. Looks just like him. It's so weird. Skating around on his little skateboard. We are hunting. Oh, wrong bin, dude. Oh, so hungry. Oh gosh, gotta get some lunch. Oh, I'm so hungry. Hey, next stop on the fun train is another Etarjay. I've not been to this one. It's been a while. 4 or 5 days. Let's see if anything's changed. Oh, wow. This is crazy. Drag strip demons. Willies are all here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, it's been days. Is this set over? It's got the gasser still. Dude, that is just weird. Wow, haulers are still here too?
Wow, that was pretty cool. So if you remember, we saw the red Etarjay Chase here, and there was some young gentlemen that were doing some shopping, and they grabbed it and were like, oh, cool, let's get this. And then the red one was still here, the red tire Chase. So I said, no, guys, we just looked it up. They're listed for $142. Average. It was 80 before. Now it's like 142. I'm like, look, if you don't get it, I will. And they said, nah, we're good. We're going to get it.
Man, more Auto Worlds came into the Etarjay. We missed it. Man, that green caddy is so nice. I really like it. Really like it. Imagine if we found every single one of the Ultra Reds from this, you know, release. Maybe not the same version, A or B, but the release would be crazy. More green lights are showing up. Tricky green lights. Gotta check everything now. See? Yeah, we gotta check every single thing now.
Lots of new moving parts here. 2020 Vette. The Pagani. Isn't this the one we already got? The Pagani Roadster? Same color, right? I think we got this.
Wow, I would have thought those drag strip demons would be so much more popular. I cannot believe how many are being left. It's only the second time they've done this set. From what I know, I'm pretty sure it's only the second time. And the first one has a ton of value if you look it up, and it doesn't even have a chase.
Ooh, I stopped by the grocery store. Look at this DK showing up here. So cool. Oh! Oh gosh, man, I am the dropper today. Look at that. Oh, the Copo, that would have been awesome, dude. There is an error, a known error, works diecast, and another friend of mine who are very far apart as far as where they live and hunt. Well, my friend doesn't hunt, he just shops. I'm gonna put a picture right up here. If you see this error, it's a known error, and so far two have been found, which is crazy.
Hey, next up on the Florida Man Diecast 2023 Fun Terrain is a Walmart. What do we see?
Wow, tons of Auto Worlds. There's a bunch. Look at the Jeep, the Mustang. Dude, they made so many of this wave. I don't see any of the good ones, unfortunately. But there's a lot of them here. Holy cow.
What? Boulevards like crazy. Aerosculpt. All of these are aerosculpts. I'm surprised this isn't more popular. I don't get it. It's a great diecast. Yes, it's a fantasy, but it's a Boulevard premium fantasy, and they don't do that a lot. What is this? Rock'em Sock'em Robots? Quick delivery? So they got some kind of new themed assortment. Oh no, the Barbie Cool Combi was in here. Darn, so that's cool. The Volkswagen Little People Bus. Let's see, is Masters of the Universe part of that, or did Return Guy strike again? There's no way that came in, right? And was the Loki... Oh, no, that is part of that. Okay, well, I don't know, really. Either Return Guy was here, or maybe they got the case. That's kind of crazy. Model kits are here. We did get the Silverado, which is pretty cool. I do want to build one. I'll probably open it. It would be cool. I've always wanted to check out a model kit. Why not? We get to see how to build them, see like how the wheels go on. And oh, there's that broken one still here. Wow. That truck has been here forever. Gosh, I did want to make some giveaway keychains out of this big, heavy premium. Like, it's not terrible. It would be okay as a keychain. Could easily drill it out right here to put like a keychain mod on. I'm sure the Hobby Lobby has something. All right, I'm just gonna grab two. Let me look for like openers. We'll just grab two and we'll do some giveaways with these. And I'm thinking to do a Whatnot Show today. Yep, that's right, tonight sometime. I don't know the time, maybe 5, 6 p.m., 7 p.m., something like that. Today, Saturday, we're gonna go on Whatnot. We'll do some giveaways. If there's anything seen in the videos that you are looking for or want, you can ask. I know I said I didn't wanna do new stuff on Whatnot, but I just won't have time to go pull some stuff from the warehouse. So whatever, we'll do some cool giveaways. I already have some things set up and then for giveaways, and then we'll do, and if anyone has requests based on what you've seen in the videos, because that's the only thing I have like within reach, so it's fine. I don't know how long we'll be on. I don't know how many boxes I'll make, so we'll figure it out, but let's do it tonight. We'll hang out, have a fun little live stream. I'm excited to get back on and get in the routine, do a show once a week, twice a week, whatever we do.
Wow, lots of bee case, man. I wonder if this was the Zamek bee case. I haven't been able to see any Zamek. I mean, of course, they would possibly be all gone. Wait, TV series Batmobile. We just need to... Oh, that's that one, right? Not the classic. Well, they're both the TV series Batmobile. That doesn't even make sense. Oh, that one even says AKs. Oof. Could have been it. Could have been the one. Could have been the one. As far as digging down in here, I don't really care, honestly. We got the Mercedes. We have the TV series Batmobile. Well, the classic TV series Batmobile is on the way. Shout out to one of you guys. We're going to do a nice show and tell once I get it, obviously, and show it off. Chevy Bel Air. Yeah, I'm not digging. I'm okay, really. I'm good. This new Monster Jam Chase. The last one I remember was the Gravedigger, and it had like a green bone body or something. Earthshaker. Oh, it's like a food truck or something. Some kind of van. Ooh, wow, that's nice. The son of a digger in blue. Let's see if we can find it. They're only because there's like so much stuff here. Yeah, so there's two Earthshakers. It's definitely not that. Their chases are pretty scattered around. Like, they don't have like a million of them, like some companies. I don't see it here. It's some kind of food truck. It might not even be in this wave. I don't know much about these, but I just want to show you guys because I know some of you guys like the monster trucks, Earthshaker. It looks like that Earthshaker one. It kind of does, where it's like yellow in the back and then a different color up front. If you go to Nugs Toys Instagram, he found it at Nugs Toys, N-U-G-G-S Toys, all one word. He found the chase and you could see it there. Oh, wow. Look at all of these R34 Lego kits. That's a lot, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the boxes are so nice. Everyone who is like, oh, I can't find it, I'm gonna miss it. Don't worry, man. They are still showing up. All right, cool. Let's make some premium Hot Wheels keychains. I did find these. I think they'll be the best option. This has a way to separate it off of your keys if you don't wanna have the big, heavy premium Hot Wheel on there.
Holy cow, I am in a True Value Hardware store right now. I have not been in one of these stores in a long time. I cannot believe how much stuff they have here. We
did just get the cool key ring thing. Noche was picked up by his owner. He's out. He's on the way to the vets right now. Everyone in the neighborhood is so happy. Nobody was able to pick him up. Luckily, I was there because they were trying to get him and they couldn't, but he came right up to me. He let me pick him right up. I put my hands right under it. They're like, grab him by the scruff. I'm like, no. He's going to be stressed. Let's just be easy. So I just picked him up carefully under his belly. We put him in a carrier. He meowed a little bit. I did make a clip and I'll put that right here.
All right, my people, Noche has been captured. He is in the crate. His original owner is here to pick him up now. You have been a great cat. Thank you so much. Yep, say bye. Say bye to the people. All right, the new owner. All right, his original owner's here. Yeah, you're a good boy. Relax, you're a good boy. Don't worry. You're gonna have a better life. Your owner is gonna take good care of you. You're gonna be inside all the time. See you later, bro. You are a great friend. Thanks for welcoming me to the neighborhood. I know. You'll be home soon.
Okay, and now for everyone's favorite segment of the Florida Man videos, it's show and tell with the Florida Man. But it's not really show and tell. I guess it's how to or project time or custom time. I don't know. Leave it down in the comments. We need to... Oh, here it is. Couldn't find it. We need to come up with a name for when it's this, but not show and tell. I don't know what that name will be yet, but you guys will help. Here is the keychains we just picked up at the, what was it, True Value. We are doing the Whatnot Show tonight. I don't know what time. It's just, I'm going to play it by ear, so just keep an eye out for when I schedule it. I'll make a post on YouTube. I'll make a post on Instagram. Probably 6, 7 o'clock, because if the video is going up at 5... So I have these keychains. I think it's nice because if you don't want to carry the Hot Wheel, you could easily just take it off whichever side, probably that one, leave your keys on there and then leave it in the car. So if you don't have a lot of room in your pocket, whatever the case is, and then you could just snap it right back on. These are real strong. I tested them at the store. They did have silver ones also, but I think the gold just kind of has a nicer contrast, right? I mean, I could have got silver, but I think the gold has a little bit of a nicer look. Nicer contrast to the Hot Wheel itself. We're gonna make them right now real quick. I got the drill bit somewhere. We're gonna make this right now. We're gonna do two of them. Check it out. We'll give it a test. We'll see how it is. And if we like it, I can go back and grab more. They didn't have any more of the gold ones left, but I'll take a picture of the tag here and the part number, and maybe they can order some in. They have the silver ones. Maybe we'll use those. I don't know. Let's just get to it, actually. Oh, bad crack. Look at that. Okie dokie. Let's find the drill bits and see what size we need. Oh, I wish I had a punch. Really do. Keychain. Let's do 532. No. Darn. It's going to be a much bigger hole than I thought, because, you know, we don't want the thing so tight it like doesn't move or have any flexibility. All right, I guess the only thing to do is just jump in feet first. Not head first, but feet first. And see what happens. Man, I like the new mics, because I didn't do any soundproofing. There's a green screen behind me. That's the magic of the background. I saw it in the comments. There's a green screen back there. Yes, I know how to green screen edit and use a green screen and light a green screen and all of that. All right. I just don't know. Do we go through the top? All right, let's try it. I guess we'll just... I have extra ones if we mess it up. Let me go slow and try to make a spot so the bit doesn't slip. Let me get some glasses on. Stuff's flinging around. I do not want to get a little metal sliver in my eye. It's the last thing I need right now. Okay, great. My sunglasses are right on my hat. Awesome. Good thing your brain is working today. Oh gosh, I'm a little off center maybe. Oh no, am I a little off center on that one? No, I should have measured it. It's tough to tell. Well, yeah, maybe a little, whatever, darn. Come on.
on DeWalt. What's going on now? Did you see that? Like, all of a sudden, this drill started getting weird. Dude, let me try another battery. Okay, try number 500. Oh, shoot, dude. Oh, dude, totally messed it up. Oh, no. That did not work at all, dude. Oh God, the drill like caught and just, oh, that's just awful. All right, well, we rip on that. Okay, be right back. Okay, round two. Move these out of the way. All right, I cracked open the other one. As you can see, dude, the bit just slipped and went flying to the side. So I have a smaller bit now. We are through. Now we have a pilot hole that we can use. Okay, so we're giving away one keychain now in the show. Whoops. Let me get the bigger bit. And I have to stand up. Be right back. Okay, that actually worked. So that was the trick, was to step it. So we did a little pilot hole with drill bit A, and then I came back through with a smaller bit. This was the 530. This is the 532 bit I normally use for doing the rivets, like drilling out the rivets for the wheel swaps, which we are gonna do on the channel soon in whatever we name this section. You guys gotta help me think of a new name, because it's not really show and tell. It's Projects, Customs with Chris, the Florida Man Makes Stuff. Like, I don't know. I'm just messing around. But yeah, here we go. Now we have to get this label. Oh, okay, that was easy. Kinda. Get that label off of there, and let's see, which side do we want on the car? We want to be able to, that should be on your keys. This should be on your car. That way, if you take the car off, it's easy. Now, we have to get this thing in here without scratching the car. I wonder if I should get a little flathead screwdriver maybe to open this up. Oh, my fingernail bent backwards, ow. This is going great. What a great time here. No, I'm just kidding, I'm fine. Fingernail. There's not even that much fingernail there to bend back, but oh yeah, there we go. Now I just need three hands. All right, so let's set this up right here on the end of the table. But yeah, I like the mics because I didn't do like sound paneling yet and stuff, and they really do help with like the extra background noise and stuff. So all right, how are we gonna do this? Because I don't want to scratch the car. I guess we'll try it from the bottom that way. Oh yeah, there we go, dude. Okay, now we just have to carefully slide you. Oh, we got it. Dude, that's awesome. Wow, when are you guys going to get the first Florida Man Premium AeroSculpt keychain, dude? So cool. Wow. Okay, that's cool. I like the gold. I like it with the gold. It's fine. And you're like, oh, all right, well, I don't need a lot of stuff in my pocket right now. We'll just leave that in the car. Your keys are still easy to handle. When you're ready to go back, you just do something here. What do you have to do? Just have to push down. So just like this, just kind of, so like this, we'll just hold the back, push it down. We see the nub comes out. The nub goes in, and we are locked and loaded with the first Hot Wheels Premium, the Florida Man keychain. Yeah, that worked out awesome. We unfortunately, we did have to scrap this one. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't know that that's really fixable. I guess I'll just keep it as a memento. Or maybe I'll just take the wheels off of it and do like a little wheel swap. The only problem is this front wheel is tiny, dudes and dudettes. Wow, the AeroSculpt is cool, man. Yeah, catch me on Whatnot tonight, guys. I really appreciate everyone for watching today's video. You guys are the best. You're the best community on YouTube. The positive comments, the messages I've been getting. It's so amazing how caring, empathetic you guys have been towards my recent issue and trying to do my work and having to stop my life for a few days because people were rude and pushy and body checking me. Anyway, there it is, the AeroSculpt keychain. I almost want to keep it myself, but I promised I would give it out, so it's okay. I have a couple more somewhere. I know we can make another one, maybe I should just run back to that Walmart and grab them all, right? And just do a bunch of AeroSculpt keychains. Holy cow. I'm sure they'll still be there. For some reason, nobody wants this. I don't know if those were returns, because the escort was there also, if you remember. So I don't know. I don't know if those were a bunch of returns or what, but the cards were perfect. Not that it matters, but for, you know, normally returns, the cards aren't perfect. Anyway, rambling. Keep an eye on the whatnots. Keep an eye on the Instagram and the YouTube post. I will let you know exactly what time the show will be. It's just going to be based on how my day progresses. Again, thank you so much for being here, everyone. I really appreciate all of you. This actually looks awesome. I can't wait to be able to send this to one of you guys for free on Whatnot Collectibles. Thank you again for being here. I will see you in the next one and Whatnot in a little bit, in like a few hours. So thank you.